Pizzeria Mozza, the Butternut
Squash
Pizza. We're doing it ghetto style. We're in a 7-Eleven parking lot because we don't want to pay $10 for valet parking. And here we are. So let's see if Buzzfeed's right about this one. So simple, just really light crust, the cheese, the butternut is really real light. What do you think, Chris? Mm-hmm. What's the hype?
No. $25? No, man.
Yeah, I think I've had better pizza than this. I didn't think exactly where, but...
I feel like the cold cheese on top of pizza makes it a little better. I like the pizza, the actual pizza. I like the cheese, but maybe more so. Like this is like on top of the tomato.
Yeah.
But it feels good.
Tacos, the El Pastor. We're like literally on the corner of Venice Beach in the middle of like La Brea at a gas station and just eating tacos. Okay, I'll let you know how this goes because this one looked like the absolute shit for tacos. Simple. I was expecting the pork to be more salty, but it's not. It's like perfect. Don't want to put any sauce on my taco just because the meat has such a nice light flavor that I don't want to dilute it with anything else. So here I go again. They're right.
No pineapple for you.
The pineapple for me makes this taco. Yeah. It's the perfect sweetness on top of that meat.
It infuses like, yeah.
All right, so Buzzfeed, you got one right. We in Koreatown with Duma, Korean guy. Going to the Halal guys. Finally, go in here because you requested it. There you go, guys.
I like the rice. Solid, huh?
Hot, but it's good. Oh yeah. Yeah, you got some of that Chris in there?
So hot.
Oh yeah. Good. Legit.